and gentlemen, please welcome your championship finalists for the women's 200-meter individual medley. In lane one, the sixth place finisher in the 200 IM at the 2012 U.S. Olympic Trials, from the Pleasant and Seahawks, Selena Lee. In lane two, a two-time semifinalist at the 2012 Trials, from T2 Aquatics, Erica Erndahl. Lane three was the third place finisher in this event at the 2012 British Olympic Trials, representing Great Britain, Sophie Smith. Lane four, sixth place finisher in this event at the 2012 NCQA Championships, representing St. Petersburg Aquatics, Melanie Margalis. Your swimmer in lane number five was the gold medalist in the 400 individual medley on Thursday night, from Rattler Swim Club, Megan Hawthorne. Lane six, silver medalist in the 400 IM at these championships, from Aggie Swim Club, Sarah Henry. Lane seven, the 2012 NC2A Championship qualifier in two individual events, from Penn State University, Merritt Krozik. Lane eight is competing in her third championship final of the competition, representing Bluefish Swim Club, Anna Sanko. Championship final, women's 200 meter individual medley. Margalis in lane four, your top qualifier this morning with a 2:13.85. Only two swimmers were under 2:15, including Megan Hawthorne in lane five, who was a 2:14.42. Butterfly leg goes to Erica Erndahl. 28:29 from lane number two. We'll see her later tonight in the 50-meter freestyle final as well. Sophie Smith, second fastest, 28:80 from lane three. This is Selena Lee moving up on the backstroke leg from Pleasanton in lane one. Lee in one, Smith in three, Hawthorne in five, touching together. But it's Anna Sanko from lane eight and Bluefish, who's a 33.9 on the backstroke leg, and she has the lead with a 103.29. On the breaststroke leg, the field evens out. They're gonna come into the 150 meter turn together, and we are gonna have a great race through the final 50 meters. It's Margalis in four, 142.4. Hawthorne in five, 142.6, and a 142.6 from Henry in six. Melanie Margalis turns on the power boosters in lane number four. St. Petersburg Aquatics Staying with her, Sarah Henry of Aggie Swim Club, and it's Henry with the finish, 212-81. As Henry comes home in a 30.14, she is your U.S. Open champion. Second, Mark Allison, 4, 213-26. Third is Hawthorne in 5, 213-71. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for great racing in the women's 200 IM final.